We cannot interpret the Bible by what we experience. We must interpret our experiences by the Bible, by the prophetic word made more sure. Well, the Bible doesn't tell me where to go to college. The Bible doesn't tell me who to marry. It tells you to marry a believer, but it doesn't really tell me who to marry. The Bible doesn't tell me what job to take or what house to buy or which car I should buy. Or, you know, the Bible doesn't tell me what, should I be an engineer or a dentist? How do I know God's will for my life? How do I know God's will for my life? Here's how you know God's will for your life. Read, study, and obey God's word. Read, study, and obey God's word. If you're not doing that, then nothing else matters anyway. Read, study, and obey God's word. And then if you've got some situation in your life, you've got some decision to make, and you're not real sure what it is to do, some crisis, and you're not sure the right thing to do, or you want to know God's will for a particular thing that's going on in your life or in your church or whatever, read, study God's word, obey God's word, pray for wisdom. James tells us that if any of you lacks wisdom, let him ask of God. Now, if you're not reading and studying and obeying God's word, then don't bother praying for wisdom. He's not going to give it to you. But if you are, pray for wisdom and then seek godly counsel. The Bible says there is wisdom, there's safety in a multitude of counsel. And if I've got something going on in my life or my ministry and I'm not sure what to do, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to seek godly counsel. The first person I'm going to go to is my wife, Kathy. I'm going to talk about it with her first. And if both of us together decide, you know, we need some other voices on this, I've got some men in my life that I go to from time to time. And I'll say, brothers, this is what's going on in my life. This is what's going on in the ministry. Give me your counsel. What do you think? There's wisdom in doing that. So read, study, and obey God's word. Pray for wisdom. Seek godly counsel. And then Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all of your heart. Lean not unto your own understanding, but in all of your ways acknowledge him, and he might direct your paths. He'll direct your paths if he's got nothing better to do. He will direct your paths. How does God do that? I don't have the slightest idea. I just know he does. Friends, he spoke the universe into existence. I think he can direct our paths. You don't have to worry, oh, well, if I choose this when I really should have chosen this, you know, everything's just going to fall apart and, you know, unravel like a row of dominoes. Relax. Relax. He spoke the universe into existence. He can certainly direct your paths.